Today here at CSI, we have our agricultural career fair. So we have different agricultural businesses here to offer jobs or just tell different college students about jobs that are available. So we have all different options in all sides of agriculture.
We are here recruiting some students, just actually bringing awareness to what we do. There's just so much opportunity to get out there and work with your hands and make good money. Those jobs pay very well. I think sometimes there's a stigma that people don't get paid well, and we have long-term employees that have worked their way up. They come to our organization with a certificate. We train them. They have no student debt. They just come out making a good living right away, and that's really important to see.
Rangan and Wilbur Ellis Nutrition participates in this event because we believe in fostering and educating the young workforce on the opportunities in industry. And we're looking to bolster that workforce with people that are knowledgeable, people that are learned. And so we're here trying to emphasize that to students and get them excited about careers. And people are looking for folks like you to fill them.
I think it's beneficial for ag students to network, and a thing I would want to see again here.
Some people want to go to school, some people want to do a trade apprenticeship. So personally, if you have an interest in something, reach out to someone in that organization and ask them what the path would be, because there's lots of opportunity for that.
Yeah, this was definitely more of a helpful start. I really haven't known what a specific career I want to do, just as I am a first year and I want to dip my toes in that water. And so this has really showed me and opened my eyes on what's available to me. I want to dip my toes into everything, see what I truly want to do and what I truly enjoy.
We have an IT department, we have a marketing department. So sometimes people think, oh, agriculture, there's only service technicians, which yes, big part of our business, but we also have a whole support staff. We have accounting, we have an HR team. So lots of opportunity.
Being able to be more spoken and being well-spoken to these employers have really helped me gain experience, and I've gotten a lot of compliments and feedback telling me what I can improve and what I'm doing good at, and so it's been really, really nice and helpful.
Yeah, I've gotten a couple job offers, about four or five so far. So
the door's wide open. Come on through, because we can show you a good career path.
And come prepared. Dress up, stand out. That's one thing that I really got complimented on, was standing out and being the person that put yourself out there and talk to those employers, because you never know the opportunities that they can give you.